Guys, it's me, Dr. Mr. Fudge, with another video. And if you might be wondering, where exactly am I? Well, I'm actually in a new room, so if you were to look at it, entering the door, I'm in the backwards position. The television's now facing that direction, and the windows are facing the opposite direction. Now, if you didn't understand what I meant, basically I have everything, but kind of funky. The door where I used to be, the door was on my left hand, and the television was in front of me. If you were to look at it, that angle, that's how, I moved upstairs, which I kind of like it. I gave a little farewell to my other room. Well, I've been playing this mod, and after getting tired, I kind of thought to myself, I'm probably going to play this mod by sections. So I'll probably have like a part one, part two. Because this mod's actually long and it's gonna take like forever. So let's get into this. Start over. Just for the content of the video. Yeah, like I mentioned, I was trying to make this video, but then I realized that making it so long, it's not going to be so hard, so I scrapped everything, and I'm redoing the whole video. I like it how the mouse just stays locked. Okay, here we go. I wonder if something is supposed to be right there, but they erased it. That mouse is actually the name of Mickey's original name. Figure it out. Fun fact.
And of course, his arms.
Literally looks like Mickey Mouse with a pot on its head.
Not even bothering that Mickey was there staring. Everything.
And of course, you shot yourself.
Alone and afraid, waiting for his dead.
Beep.
He found something.
That maybe
can help.
Okay, there you go. There's you. Okay, in this mod, I know that if you get less than 30 misses during this whole week, yeah, now they count week misses, not misses per song, per week. So my mission is to basically arrive less than 30 to get a good ending. I don't like the song, I would be honest, because it stresses me out. Okay, I'm already flunking. So let's restart. Alright, knowing how stressful this song is, I hate it. I certainly hate the fact that I literally had to restart. There's lag on the game. Break. Thank you. And this word is creepy. Just for 10 more seconds. That was stressful. We're actually gonna watch Disney Plus now that I'm literally about to do this, but I just wanted to make like my first clip. Maybe I'll probably do like weeks first, and what should go within the week, and I'll just play that on free play, and then later I'll be able to play like the other weeks and like the extra songs. That's part four. There's also another song that's based off of this one, based off another song that's in this mod of Oswald. I'll probably play that one too, but I'm thinking, as far as I'm looking at it, it's kind of long too. Tell me you're fine. My fingers started aching for some reason. Okay, this next song's a banger. Apparently you have to have space to dodge because with the syringe that he welds in his hands, hits you. The fun fact, it doesn't actually kill you. It only, like, makes your arrows flip around. That's all it does. And the funny thing is that it doesn't always do it. I forgot about the animation, to be honest. I thought we were going straight into the game. I got it closes in instead of just like disappearing. Seven. So yeah, I had to get at 29 or less. I don't know why I was missing for no reason. I literally was pressing it. Thank you. no way I'm making it within that short time. I really just want to watch television right now, but I really just want to make this done. Swear, but honestly, I don't recommend Friday Night Funkin' for the little ones because they already have swear words on them. Like right there, I should be censoring that, but nah. No time to edit. I don't even know how to edit. I'm trying so hard, and the game, and now even the game's starting to lag on me. You know what? That I was sneaking out, let Autobot play forever, but that game just gave me a little bit boost of what it needed because it deserved it. Psych. There you go. Screw the things. Oh, they're slanting now. See, I'm not dying. It's just blanks. Seriously, dude. You made me waste my time because of some stupid mistake. Song's called Sunsets. I didn't even know the name of the song.
That was once in Mickey's hand ended up on the floor because he wanted along with his new buddy to explore. There's still a lot in store for the two of them behind that door, and I'll be waiting for another show. I'm tired of pretending. The song you two sang believing it made a difference. Think it's that easy to be happy again? What you fucking do in those foolish mouths?
Well, I didn't know the song was starting. Usually at this point in the time, my game crashes. I'm surprised how it's working. Hey, Mickey repented. Leave him alone. You literally look like Bruno with horns. It's called his versus erratus. Paused it because it's crashing. Alright, what do you know? my stupid thing. Oh, was it no? Under the cross, no. Can you please recover? Hello? I'm not looking at the stupid sky. This is the annoying part whenever making videos. Look, now I literally look like I'm staring up at the sky right now. There we go. Staring at the sky. Oh my. Yeah, this guy literally looks like Bruno with horns. That guy looks like a dog with horns. Look at me starting on you. You totally don't feel pain. Of course, the game's lagging. There's no way how I'm gonna beat that. Oh my goodness gracious. Hey, it's smiling, the stupid camera. Are you serious, bro? Are you serious right now? For some reason, this ain't my fault. Blue balls. No, this literally looks like a dog. What do you know? The game's crashing like right now. Okay, there we go. Now we're in stairs. I think it must have had like too much action that it literally was starting to crash the thing. Weak score zero. Wow, how brutal he had to deal with me, game. I'm surprised how he literally made the risk on trying to play the game. Right now my thing's crashing, so I don't think I'll be able to be have capitalized for any more. I'm at 2 FPS, and right now I'm still in my... And there you go. And there you go, it crashed. It's fine. Well, thank you very much, guys, and I'll see you next time for part two, okay? Maybe part two will play what would have been the case if for in case of a bad ending, and then from there, actually I'll play you a video about the bad ending, because usually it just sucks whenever I try playing it, so like I explained right now. Oh, thank you very much anyways, I'll see you soon, goodbye.